He's feeling fine in himself, and because he's been knocked out, this was the crash. Watch the back of the picture to the left. Jon Kirkham goes down. Bike number 10 barreling towards you. That's as close to a fast superbike crash as it's possible to get. Our cameraman dived for cover. Kirkham goes under the rectus hole barriers, and you get some sort of idea of the pace and the impact from that angle. Astonishing, astonishing that Kirkham, who is a tough lad anyway, very strong, great core strength is Jon Kirkham. And like I say, knocked out, we know that, suffered from concussion. Says he's feeling fine now, but of course, because he's been knocked out, the rule is that he can't race tomorrow. And that...